bearing the fruit of the vine, symbolizing the death, the suffering of our Lord Jesus Christ. Says that we have not been redeemed from our empty way of life by any precious stone, but by the sinless blood of Jesus. When Christ died, he gave up his life for us. The Bible says that there is no life unless there is a shedding of the blood. That is why we are partaking right now the very life of Jesus. We must repent from our sins, examine ourselves. If there is any lingering sinful thoughts or sinful emotional patterns that we are harboring in our hearts, let's repent from them. Let's begin a new page this year. Let us pray. Cleanse us, O God, from our sins. Purify us. May you find us, Lord, worthy to receive this cup. Our hearts are grateful. And we are, O Lord, thankful for all that you are and all that you have done for us by giving yourself, Jesus. In the same way, he saying, this cup is the blood of the new covenant. Drink from it, all of you, in remembrance. Shall we now drink?